federal verdict in the case against three former MPD officers and December's trial for former Brooklyn Center officer Kim Potter, the Twin Cities have been ground zero for criminal cases against police. Lou Ragus has covered all of these cases and explains what's coming next in these and other pending cases.
A federal jury found Tu Tao, J. Alexander King, and Thomas Lane guilty of depriving George Floyd of his rights. Derek Chauvin pleaded guilty to the same charge with the agreement he'll spend 20 to 25 years in prison. Chauvin's sentencing hearing still hasn't been scheduled, so he still has that one remaining court date. The other three officers will have a sentencing hearing as well. That hasn't been scheduled either, and no one knows how much prison time Judge Paul Magnuson will hand down. Tao, King, and Lane also have a state trial on charges of aiding and abetting murder, scheduled for June 13th. Many legal experts expect that case to be resolved in a plea deal in light of the guilty verdict in federal court. But a spokesman for the Attorney General's office said the state is preparing for a June trial as planned. The case involving the death of George Floyd is not the only one involving a police officer still pending. MPD officer Brian Cummings has a September trial scheduled on manslaughter and criminal vehicular homicide charges. He's the officer who was chasing a suspect when he went through a red light and hit and killed Linnell Frazier in July. And the Hennepin County Attorney's Office, along with the Attorney General's Office, will be deciding whether to charge MPD officer Mark Hanneman, who shot Amir Locke during a no-knock raid. The BCA is still investigating that case. Lou Ragus, Care 11 News.
Well, Tao, King, and Lane technically face up to life in prison in the federal case, but Judge Paul Magnuson is not bound by the guidelines and can sentence much lower.